Hey everybody, welcome back.
Come get some. shit. I'm gonna get medieval on your asses. Come get some. Come get some. Hail to the king, baby.
Oh.
Where's the, where do we go now? Jump over fucking pop fucking things. Fork point. Yeah, I doubt the whole myth does anything, but... Anything I can just easily grab? I see. So I still have the holodeck? I still have the holodeck. Okay then. Hi, how are you? Oh, hi. Boing. Fuck.
face, your ass, what's the difference?
So we got 75 Devastator rounds back.
Come get some.
Save one is before I go faffing about here. Yeah, we're not gonna go that way. See you, fuckers. Yeah, you have fun with that. Shepherd out. Oh, hey, look, I got my Devastator ammo back. Peace out, bitches.
Let's rock. Thank you.
I mean, hell's back there. Man, we'll go grab it. Okay, there's something over there that's not nice. That's probably better in staying than fighting.
I wish I knew how to quit you.
So it's the big overlord thing, except he's got a flamethrower, which, unless he's got another weapon, the flamethrower actually then again, the one in the church, I think the original one just shoots rockets at you, doesn't he?
Let's rock.
Wait, hold on. I actually beat the part. Oh, then again, I didn't stick around and fight the two big fuckers. Yeah, I forgot. Didn't No, it wasn't that. It was,
Let's rock.
Yeah, didn't the original one fire a rocket launcher? Uh-oh. Well, this is actually gonna be a fight.
It's done. Cool. Groovy. Cool. Ah! This really...
No, it... He uses the spread, the Devastator. Okay. Yeah, was singing to one in the church. Had that fucking Devastator. God, that was annoying as shit in there. But, no, it looks like the last one just has a flamethrower. Which. Okay. I mean, I suppose if you get close to it, it's probably gonna fuck your, you know, you're fucked, but. Meh. Anyway, that's Duke Nukem 20th Anniversary World Tour. Eh. That was a good thing to unwind with. See you next LP.